With this new Sasha Banks piece, I wanted to do something a little bit different from anything that I've done with her before. I wanted to vibe on some of my influences in artists, especially from comic books and illustration, notably the guys like Frank Miller or Jim Steranko, because you know they would do this noirish type art where there'd be like light coming in through blinds, and I thought that that element was very similar to Sasha's original glasses that she would wear. So I did the figure black and white, but then elements like the hair and the gear and then those red slats in the background, I did with red. Once the watercolor dried, I came in with ink to better define the figure, but also going on those influences of mine. Something about comic book art, like, originally it was heavy on the ink because of the poor printing process, but over time that evolved into this whole other form of illustration that heavily influenced me as a young man all the way up to how old I am now. But once I got the black in on the figure, I darkened up some of those shadows on the figure as well, then outlined around the slats so that I could better fill in the background. Went through with another layer of ink around each of those slats, and then filled it all in, making what I think is a really strong composition. There's a finished piece. Not bad.
Buy it now!
Oh, Alvita. Hang around, twist of fate.